Due to the fire at the landfill site on Pond Island, members of the council and my person continues to assess the situation based on discussions this evening with the Emergency Operating Center, and a number of decisions have been taken. The decision was taken to have the following schools in the Philipsburg area to remain closed on Tuesday, February 6th. Charlotte Brookson Academy, Orania School, Genevieve DeWeaver School, Cycles 1 and 2, Sister Borgia School, St. Joseph Primary School, and Sundial School. The Minister of Education is also advising that the University of St. Martin, so that they remain closed on Tuesday as a precautionary measure. A decision was also taken to evacuate the residents and persons in the temporary shelters at the Little League Ballpark and the Festival Village to an alternative location. The evacuation of these two temporary shelters is currently taking place this evening. The Ministry of Public Health, Social Development, and Labor is coordinating this evacuation. Residents that live on Pond Island are strongly advised to evacuate their homes and find alternative shelter with family and or friends. The police and fire department will be sending teams through Pond Island this evening, residential areas to assess which persons are still in their homes and will encourage them to seek alternative housing. The fire department has also indicated this evening that the fire continues to burn on the landfill. The Ministry of Romeo and the fire department have implemented a system of trenching along the perimeter of the fire to prevent further spread of the fire. Although this method has contained the fire to a certain extent, the massive size of the fire continues to flare up and generate smoke. The fire department from the northern side of the island continues to render their assistance. The general population is advised to wear nose and mouth masks to avoid the inhalation of the fumes generated from the fire. In general, the government building and specific public services will remain closed on Tuesday, February 6th. Secretary generals and department heads within the seven ministries were advised to communicate with the civil servants that are under their management to report to work where necessary and to arrange alternative locations and measures to ensure operations within key services of the government of St. Martin continue. The Ministry of VSS Section Social Services will be available at the Government Administration Building for emergency information for persons living on the Pond Island area. And lastly, the Fire Department continues to advise everyone living in the downwind of the landfill fire to close windows and doors, especially persons who have a respiratory challenge such as asthma or shortness of breath, and to pay particular attention to young children and all our senior citizens.